A man charged with robbing a bank in Bixby is scheduled to be in court today. Investigators say Xavier Babadar robbed the Tulsa Teachers Credit Union near 131st and Memorial back in December. His arrest got national attention when some football fans became convinced that he is a well-known Kansas City Chiefs super fan. Bixby police have not officially confirmed if he is the same person known on social media as Chiefsaholic.